It's happening. It's happening. Guyana, yesterday they shut down Linden because the government went and shut down the hospital. And they're saying that if people are not vaccinated, they cannot go in the building. They shut out the nurses that are not vaccinated. And Linden people start to push back. They shut down the bridge. They basically shut down Linden. And it was a mess. And late last night, the government gave in and they lifted it. And they said that they're giving everybody 2 weeks to get the vaccine. Well, the rest of the country watching. So if Linden was able to push back and get that done, and another government building, they told them they have to come back when they vaccinated. So everybody resigned one time. And they call them back and they say, oh no, they're not gonna do that anymore because they realize people are banding together. They're hoping that people are so divided that they can scare individual in the people. But when people come together, they have more power. So now everybody watching Linden. In 2 weeks, Linden people not taking that vaccine, they're not taking that shit. So all the boatmen stop working. So what's gonna happen? They're gonna shut down Linden even more. And then the rest of the, they probably go and shut down Demarabridge. Watch and see what's going on. And the rest of the country is looking and they're gonna start to jump in as well. So Linden, Guyana right now is a hot cake. And the whole world is watching Guyana. They'll probably try to shut down Guyana ASAP because they don't need the rest of the world waking up to Guyana. Look at what's going on in Italy. Look at what's going on everywhere. America not talking about it. Meanwhile, in America, flight attendants and pilots are walking out. They're waiting for the plane to fill up and everybody be seated and they walk off the plane. Because a lot of them are dying in mid-flight because of the blood clot when they take the shot. So they're not taking it and they want to mandate them taking it. So they walk in, they coming together and they're walking up. So right now, all over airports are rammed with people. What they blame it on? Poor weather and mechanical issues. Right now, you don't want to fly. Flight tickets have gone up ridiculously because pilots are walking off and right now they're in demand. So yeah, they want to play up. There you go. The people out. Finally starting to wake up. And when you see right now, it's just a little spark. You know, when you started a fire, when you go on camping and you're starting a fire and you see a little spark, you get excited, but you still have a long way to go. We still have a long way to go. This is just a little spark. This is just a little spark. The more they push at us, is the angrier the people get. And I need people to start getting angry. Because when people get angry, you push them to the brim. Innocent people, people that are well, good citizens, doing what they have to do, and you come in here with your bullshit, trying to mandate and push all kind of shit on them that you ain't taking yourself.